Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you all how to hide specific content of notifications on your lock screen on CMF Phone 1. So firstly, let's go into our settings. Now scroll a bit down and go into lock screen. Now go into privacy, and here you can change what you would like to see on your lock screen. And that's going to be all. If I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have any more questions, please let us know in the comments.